Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, let me bring you in on this because there's a big move underway. I mean, it's an across-the-board pharma move. Glenmark, for instance, 4% higher. Strides, Ipca, I mean, Cadila, whichever stock you take a look at. You've in the past been very selective about pharma with 2-3 key plays. Any new names that you might be adding to your pharma list?
See, Surbhi, you are right that we have been selective and we have been confining only maybe to stocks like Aurobindo Pharma, DB's Lab, Glenmark, and you know, after seeing the Q1 numbers, good Q1 numbers, we have added Sun Pharma on that also. But we continue to under Sun Pharma and Cadila, and in fact, we continue to remain away from Lupin and Dr. Reddy still at the current valuations also. So we continue to have the selective bias because you just cannot load your portfolio with the pharma, because practically if you start chasing or you know start buying all of them, probably your portfolio may go haywire, you know, maybe with a weightage of about 20% going to pharma. But at this moment we will, you know, confine ourselves to the portfolio exposure to the pharma sectors not beyond 15%, maybe between 12 to 15%. So in that background you have to be selective because you have lot many choices available in the mid-cap space. There are quite a good number of pharma stocks available, but maybe like Torrent Pharma or you know, but or maybe Natco Pharma. But you have to be very selective while taking a call, and that's the reason we have kept just five six stocks on our buying list.
Okay, that's of course pharma move. Before we take a break, Mr. Tulsian, your thoughts on this move in CESA today? Of course, no official word yet, but the market wants to believe that perhaps the demerger approval is finally in place. But 9% higher on the stock, your thoughts?
See, Anuj, in fact, Sanjeev Goenka has confirmed that in the next couple of months, and in fact, if you see, already 15 months have passed, so all the formality, and I don't think that the West Bengal government formality is just a matter of, you know, maybe few days, which is not. So the company has already completed all the formalities. NCLT orders are all seen in place, and going forward, in fact, once you have these four companies in place, they are, you know, people can start taking a call on each company individually, maybe on the generation, maybe on the distribution, on the venture where, you know, they have the FMCG and space available. And so these are the all, I think, is a good move where value explosion, or maybe because of the disintegration or because of the hiving off into the four companies, we will see the value accretion seen happening on some of the part basis.
Okay.